everybody, and welcome. My name is Sean Beach, and we're here in Lansing, Illinois at the Lan Oak Park for the Grand Ole Fort Celebration. Let's go see who's here. John Wilson, the head of the Lan Oak Park District. John, how's it been today so far?
It's been hot, it's been fun, and we're expecting a big crowd.
Well, and speaking of expecting a big crowd, what kind of planning goes into doing one of these events?
It's a year-round job. We'll do some evaluation afterwards. We'll come up with some new ideas, probably contact some new vendors like we did here this year. Our rec staff puts a lot of time and effort in doing this event. So it's about a 7-month process of planning off and on throughout those 7 months.
What vendors do you have here today?
We have Linacues here from town, the Summer Song Ice Cream people, our new Funnel Cake Man, which is, I guess out here is excellent from what I'm seeing. Park District's doing hamburgers and hot dogs. We have our Junior Women's Club here from Lansing doing walking tacos. So we got a variety of food. Basically, I want to say this is a project for the Lan Oak Park District in the Village of Lansing. The Village of Lansing, we split the cost of the fireworks, police, public works, fire department, they're all involved in this. So this is truly a community effort from both governments all the way down to the citizens of the community groups here. And tonight, fireworks go off about 9:30. It's a fabulous show, and I'm not saying that because we're part of it. I'm telling you, Melrose Fireworks does a good job for the Village of Lansing. They put on a little extra show every year, and this will be no different.
Hi guys, I am here with the one, the only, the Funnel Cake Man. How are you guys doing today?
Man, we're doing outstanding. Glad to be out here.
All right, what are you guys serving up here today?
Man, we're making an outstanding funnel cakes today. We got red velvet funnel cakes and our regular batter funnel cakes. That's what we're having on today.
Nice, nice. And which one do you prefer?
The red velvet, of course.
You had me at funnel cake. All right. How does it feel to be out with your local neighborhood venues out here?
Oh man, this is awesome, man. We're having a great time out here. We're feeling the vibe, you know. We want to just thank everybody for allowing us to be out here today, you know.
And have you guys tried any of the other places out here today?
We actually just set up, so we will be walking around checking out different vendors, checking out the music, you know, just having a good time, just fellowshipping with everybody.
Here at Lenny Q's. Let's talk to the owner. How you doing, ma'am?
I'm good. How are you?
Not bad. What are you guys serving here today?
The Piggy Piggy Pork Chop, pulled pork sandwich, and sloppy joes.
All right. And of those fine delights that you have here, which one's your favorite?
The pork chop.
The Piggy Piggy Pork Chop, folks. You got to come out and try it. All right. And have you tried any of the other local venues here today?
I had the walking taco. It was delicious, and I'm going to have a funnel cake.
Those funnel cakes look so good. I cannot wait to have one of those. Do you have any advice for anybody out here to enjoy make the most of their night tonight?
Nope, just enjoy the fireworks. Happy 4th of July, and they are the best fireworks around.
I'm here with Monique Moore, head of Tarte Cupcakery, if I said that correctly.
You sure did.
All right. How does it feel to be out here with your local vendors?
It feels great today to be out here, you know, looking for these people to come buy some cupcakes from us, you know.
Speaking of cupcakes, what kind of cupcakes do you have here today?
We have our velvet rope, which is our red velvet pistachio. We have our triple chocolate. We have our pucker face, which is our lemon cupcake. We have our faster than the hair, which is our chocolate caramel cupcake. We have our raspberry beret, which is chocolate raspberry. We have our banana fanta. It's a banana pudding cupcake.
You had me at We Sell Cupcakes. I'm with Jocelyn Ferris, the Vice President of the Lansing Junior Women's Club. Jocelyn, nice to meet you, ma'am.
You too. It's great to be here.
So, what's it like to be out with your local vendor, neighborhood vendors here at the 4th of July celebration?
It's a really great experience being able to come out into the community and provide a service, which hopefully people will partake in.
And what service are you guys providing today?
Today we are offering fantastic walking tacos. I never had one better in my life. We also have coffee, water, we have freeze pops, anything that you guys possibly need.
I see you guys are all wearing matching shirts. Oh, look at this. Look at all these shirts. You guys look awesome. And what are your ladies' names?
Rosalie.
Gloria Chavez Gomez.
Therese. Hey guys, thank you so much for coming out tonight. What's up guys? Sean here. I'm with the Fitz and Jones family here picnicking. How you guys doing tonight?
We fine. Having a ball out here, enjoying the weather in the park. 4th of July weekend.
So do you guys come here every year, or is this your guys' first year here?
No, this is my third year here, actually.
Third year?
Yep, I used to live right here on the corner.
Nice.
Just looked out one day and saw they were blocking out the streets in the park and came out and been coming out ever since.
What's your favorite part here? Do you like just picking, it's just camping out, cooking some great food, the fireworks, the local vendors? What's your favorite out here?
Vendors, family, fun, food, it's everything going on.
The whole event.
If they're not here, they need to get here.
All right, hey folks, I'm with Officer Berg and Officer Evans here. They're taking care of us here at the park today. How are you guys doing?
We're doing really well.
We're good.
You guys enjoying yourselves here at the park?
Well, we're with the other cadets around here, but they're all managing each corner for traffic.
Yeah, we're on our break right now, so we'll get some food, and then we have to go back work corners.
And what do you guys, are working the traffic events and stuff like that?
Nice.
Yeah. Nice. While you're on your break, have you guys tried the local food vendors here?
Well, we just got started, so we'll probably look around a little bit more.
Same as what he said.
Anything catch your eye?
This place.
Piggy Iggy Pork Chops. Oh, man. Hey folks, here with the Serrano family picnic. How are you guys doing this evening?
Oh, we're doing fine. How about yourself?
Doing great. What brings you guys out here tonight?
4th of July and family time.
Nice, nice. Have you guys tried the local vendors here tonight?
Yes, the funnel cake. What was it? The
funnel cake, man.
Yes, that's the one.
How did you like the funnel cake?
Oh, it was very delicious.
Best funnel cake you ever had?
It was really good, yeah.
You guys come here every year, or is this for your first year here?
Actually, we've been coming in here since 4 years ago.
Wow, that's a long time. You guys camp out in this spot every year?
The same spot, right in front of the playground.
For the kids?
Yes, because there's a lot of kids.
Hi, how are you guys doing today? Good, you guys having fun here today?
Yeah.
What's your guys' favorite part here so far?
And the fireworks.
Fireworks?
Yes.
You guys have been here before?
My second time being in the fire, watching the fireworks.
That is awesome. We're here at the Mays Family Picnic. Mays Family, how you guys doing?
Yeah.
All right, how y'all doing this evening?
We doing fine. We blessed. We won't complain.
It's a nice year for the summer, and hey, I'm glad that everybody here is enjoying themselves. This is my husband, man. This is my.
It's me.
How you doing?
So you guys come here every year? Is this your guys' first time here? I don't think this is your first time here.
No, I come every year.
How long you guys been coming here?
I come 14 years.
And you drove how far to get here?
We drove 11 hours.
From where?
Hattiesburg, Mississippi.
That is awesome. All the way from Mississippi, come right here in Lansing, Illinois. What's your guys' favorite part for the evenings? Family, friends, the food, fireworks?
Family, baby, family.
Everybody here.
Lansing, Mayor Abbott. Mayor, thank you for joining us tonight. Thank you for having us. Are you enjoying yourself so far?
Absolutely. This is a wonderful event. Every year, the Lansing Village of Lansing and the Park District share together this evening. We share the cost of the fireworks. We usually get about a couple thousand people out here tonight, so it'll be a great fireworks.
That's awesome. Have you checked out any of the local vendors this evening?
Not just yet. I just got over here a little while ago with some of my family, and we'll be taking probably some taste of some of the good stuff they have here.
It's the good stuff here is great. It's very wonderful. What's the best part of holding a big event like this? Is it, you know, the bringing together the community? Is it just seeing everybody out here enjoying the good time? What really makes this for you?
Well, I think it's, like you said, getting the community out, getting out to enjoy what the park here has to offer. And I think that not only do we have Lansing residents come here, we have a lot of people from the other surrounding areas. We like to claim that we have the best fireworks around, so everybody comes to Lansing to see our fireworks.
All right, folks, as the evening closes, we checked out our events. Now it's time you've all been waiting for, the fireworks.
Tomorrow all the things were gone, work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt.